Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and I'm with my dad and Chris, and we are gonna go to the Detroit Tigers game. I haven't been there in like 6 or 7 years, so yeah, we're gonna watch the game and I'll film videos and take pictures of it so that you guys can see it. And yeah, I haven't been here in so long, and I'm wearing my Detroit Tigers jersey. We're on our way right now. So yeah, I'll show them when I get there. Okay guys, we're at the stadium right now, and we had dinner, and we're currently looking for the 50-50 raffle, so yeah, we're waiting for the game to start. We got a Michigan and the Tigers lanyard at the gift shop. I really like it. Thanks, Dad. Okay guys, we're at our seats now, and the game is starting shortly. We stopped to get some nachos, and now we're on the way to get ice cream for me.
Look at it now.
Turn.
Okay guys, we are home now and it is the next morning. The game was super fun and everything. It was definitely tiring and I didn't get to get ice cream for the second time in a row. I went to the Mudheads game with my family and I couldn't get ice cream there. I went to the Tigers game last night. The ice cream stands were not open. Can you believe that? It was very annoying. Hey guys, that is going to be the end of this video. If you enjoyed it, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel down below. Again, thank you so much for 406 subscribers. That is a huge milestone. And I'm so proud I have reached that and I'm so grateful and everything. So thank you so much. And if you have any video suggestions for vlogs or other things, just comment them down below and I can probably make them happen. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys. Peace out.